start at the bottom. I'm going to create kind of a triangular shape first from the floor up. And kind of in a swirling motion, bring it into full shape. So there's the beginning of a tornado. Now, of course, it's too solid for the... We'll distort some of this. It's these little breakaway pieces that I want in this whole process. Yeah. So now we're getting more the wind. Yeah, much greater swaths. All right, I'll start to smash that up a bit. Mixer. Yeah, something like that. It's a question of balance. Okay. Yeah. Today's weather. Add to this. Unpredictable. As a white vest sort of material, it's looking very much like bone. So, not which way I'm looking right now, but let's see. Ooh, that's a nice bottom chunk there. Yeah, this is a very skeletal quality to it. So now I'm not actually committed to this as a colored in an animation. I'll probably change this to a more cloud-like effect, although this is pretty misty. So I'll bring it down here so I can do the top. Move it around. Yeah. Yeah, so that's looking pretty good. Now, color-wise, I think I'll add a little bit of... pink. These are combinations. I'm going to walk into the middle of it. And bring it up. The surrounding. So this is what it will look like when you step into the image of your right hand. Some part of it. Very nice. So I'm inside the tornado. Next to the stairs. Okay. So there she be. Alright, so click save. First save as. You call this one. It's given a unique number, so there's no real name to need to rename it. However, I'm finding those are pretty quick. Now you can imagine, when I get that rotating, how that's going to reflect. Yes, we'll walk over there and see. Boy, look at that. So I just picked random numbers. That's almost dizzying. Walk into the middle and see what she looks like. That's dangerous. Now, I didn't add any solidity to it, so I don't think there's any danger of getting hit by it. All right. Whoa. Okay, well, the world is falling apart here at the center. Yeah. That's pretty crazy stuff. Okay, well, that's the end of my tutorial. I got what I wanted.